In this video, we have given that x is equal to 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube plus up to infinity. Then x is equal to what? So we have x is equal to 1 and minus x, it is plus times minus x plus x square, it is minus x square, and minus x cube, it is plus times minus x cube plus up to infinity, and it is x is equal to 1 plus and minus x, it is 1 times minus x plus 1 times minus x square plus 1 times minus x cube plus up to infinity. And sum of infinite GP A plus AR plus AR square plus AR cube plus up to infinity, it is equal to A by 1 minus R. If R is less than 1 and greater than minus 1. And here A is 1 and R it is minus x. So x will be equal to 1 by 1 minus minus x. And minus x, it should be less than 1 and greater than minus 1. That means x will be between 1 and minus 1. And x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x. And x times 1 plus x, it is equal to 1, and it is x plus x square is equal to 1. So x square plus x minus 1, it will be equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is 1 and c is minus 1. So x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 square minus 4 times a is 1 and c is minus 1 by 2 times a is 1. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 4 by 2. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 5 by 2. So we get x is equal to minus 1 minus a square root of 5 by 2 and x is equal to minus 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. And minus a square root of 5, it is less than minus 2. So minus 1 minus a square root of 5, it will be less than minus 1 minus 2. And minus 1 minus a square root of 5 by 2, it will be less than minus 1 minus 2 by 2. And this is x, that is less than minus 3 by 2. And x is less than 1 and greater than minus 1. But here x is less than minus 3 by 2. So it is not possible. And here a square root of 5, it is between 3 and 2. So minus 1 plus a square root of 5, it will be between minus 1 plus 3 and minus 1 plus 2. So minus 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2, it will be between minus 1 plus 3 by 2 and minus 1 plus 2 by 2. And it is 1 by 2 less than, and this is x less than, and it is 2 by 2, that is 1. And we have x between 1 and minus 1. So x can be between 1 by 2 and 1. That means x can be minus 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2. So x is minus 1 plus a square root of 5 by 2.